You're under your opponent's side control. Your arm's trapped on the high side of his head. We're going to go to Brabo Choke. We're going to take this arm, go underneath. So you're going to pin his head down, spin underneath, push his hip. Grab your bicep, hand on his back, and squeeze for Brabo Choke. We're under side control. My arm's under my opponent's armpit. Now I'm going to press him up, put my knee in, this leg over his head. He's thinking armbar at this point. What I'm going to do is spin underneath here, grab his head as soon as I can to this position, grab my bicep, and here, and squeeze for Brabo Choke.